advance to the quarterfinals of the Scottish Cup. They'll be heading to the Highlands to face Inverness County Pistol. And Neil Lennon and Ali McCoist are squaring up now. McCoist, who will take over as manager at the end of the season. And everyone has to step in to stop that.